What is going on, guys? Kittymon here. Welcome back to day three of my Japan trip. That's right. We are back at it in Japan yet again. So today, I actually did go outside already. I basically went and we picked up some McDonald's. Honestly, I think that was probably one of the most stressful things I've done on this trip so far, is trying to order McDonald's. Like, at the restaurant I went to yesterday, it was like they had all the pictures and stuff and I could point to them. They had the same thing here, but it was, I don't know if I was talking to someone who was new at the job or if it was just like not being able to talk better. Like, I don't know. It was super awkward and just kind of weird. There was a lot of people. Like, I feel like McDonald's here is almost like a cafe. Like, people were actively sitting down, like rows of people sitting down, like on their computers doing whatever, and they were just eating. But yeah, it was super, super weird. And they had a bunch of really cool items on the menu, like that you don't see in America. So that was really interesting to see. I'll be honest, I don't know what I ordered. I pointed to a thing and was like, hey, I want that. I know for sure I got a hash brown, and I also acquired a Coke. They gave me a, I don't know what size Coke this is, but compared to America, I'm pretty sure this would be considered a small, or medium. This is the medium, definitely a medium. But yeah, pretty much I got that. And then, we got a hash brown, and one of these, sausage, egg, and cheese McGriddle. Alrighty. Yeah, I guess. It's still pretty hot. Tastes like a normal hash brown. Pretty good. Pretty good. I'm excited for the Coke. They have paper straws. The like eco-friendly straws. So that's cool. Cool. They got normal Coke. That definitely tastes like normal Coke. And then the sausage, egg, and cheese McGriddle. I usually just get an egg and cheese McGriddle for breakfast, but like, I just couldn't cooperate it. I couldn't speak it. Tastes pretty normal. Alright, so that concludes our food review for this morning. Yeah. Pretty good stuff. I'm gonna finish up eating this, and then I think we're gonna hop on some trains and carry on for the day. It's actually really warm. It should be around, I think they were saying it was supposed to be around like 24 Celsius. It's like, it was like 17 this morning. And anything over 15 Celsius is over 60, pretty much. So yeah, it's definitely a warm day. I have sunscreen on and everything. We're wearing shorts and a t-shirt. I also noticed, like, one of the first things I noticed when I left my hotel this morning was there was so many people. Like, even, like, kids, like, small kids and, like, families walking around with, you know, their bikes and stuff. So I think that's because it's technically Golden Week. I think this is, like, for tourists, I think this is, like, one of the worst weeks to travel in Japan, but it also could be like they might have off on Fridays. Like, I seriously have no idea, but hey, I'm here for it. It looks like everyone's like happy and stuff and chillaxing versus a couple other days where everyone's like in their business suits and everything. It's a very cool and interesting change of pace. So yeah, I'm all here for it. I want to experience it. We're gonna hop on some trains, we're gonna go and explore some more, maybe eat some good food again, and yeah, we'll see where the day brings us.
All right, so I'm lost. I don't know where I am. My Suico card just didn't work. I wasn't able to put money on it. I don't know why it's not working, but now I am wandering and I have no idea where I am, but we're vibing. Yeah, no idea where I am, but there's not a whole lot of people around, which is kind of surprising. And yeah, I mean, it is what it is. And yeah, dudes, look at this. Whole bunch of greenery and stuff. It's pretty crazy.
All right, so I'm currently making my way over to Tokyo Skytree.
Crazy.
All right, so I ended up making it to a place next to the Sky Tree.
Look at that. It's actually crazy.
They have like this field area up here, and I ended up getting this drink. It's actually pretty good. Highly recommend it. It was 130 yen, I'm pretty sure, and got it out of a vending machine. But this is really cool. They actually have like a Pokemon Center inside this building. So I'm actually on a building next to the Sky Tree. So I'm not on the ground floor. I'm actually on top of another building. But there's a whole like picnic area up here. People are like grilling out and stuff. And yeah, dude, this is actually amazing. I'm gonna go walk around a little bit. I'm gonna take the elevator. But yeah, dudes, it's pretty interesting.
I really want to see a fireworks show. I think that would be amazing.
It's like Transformers.
I'm a chef.
Yeah, oh, really?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. How do you feel?
Very good.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, this is not a... It's not sharp.
Yeah, not sharp. So, this knife is very sharp.
Very sharp.
Yeah,
okay.
So when you cut hard stuff, like carrot, start from this part and move forward, like the slide forward.
Oh. Yo! Dude, exactly. This is so cool.
Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Oh, wow. I can't stop cutting.
It's okay.
I love cutting, yeah. I've never loved cutting as much as I'm loving cutting today. Wow.
I feel like out of context that would be really bad, but yeah. I'm getting that one. So we just got some ice cream.
See, I wasn't gonna get one, but then I couldn't just look at you having one.
Yeah.
You know, I had to get one because I was like, I'm not gonna just watch him have ice cream and not have it myself.
Yeah, no, so it's like mocha and strawberry.
It's not mocha, it's matcha.
Matcha?
Mocha. Yeah.
Matcha. Matcha and strawberry.
It's crazy, he's never had matcha before.
It's pretty good.
It's so popular. Matcha is so popular in the USA.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it though? Like
it is. Like all the boba shops, even Starbucks, they all have matcha.
Hmm.
It's like one of the top selling drinks.
It's so good.
At all the Starbucks.
So this is usually a drink then? Matcha?
Matcha.
Matcha.
I mean, it's a green tea.
Okay.
But it can get really expensive depending on the grade of matcha.
Mm.
Yeah.
My ears are starting to pop. Oh, dude, my ears were popping.
Yeah,
dude, that's.
Oh
my god.
Your ears start to pop.
Look at this.
Wow.
Yo.
This is amazing.
I think the other side on our right is gonna be where Mount Fuji is. Holy dude. Dudes. We are up on top of Tokyo Skytree right now. This is actually crazy. Oh my god.
Is that Mount Fuji?
Dude, I think that is. Mount Fuji, bros. That's crazy. Oh, there's so many people over here.
So busy on this side.
I know, because of the sun. That's so cool. Dude, that's so cool. So yeah, if you ever stop by Tokyo, check out the Skytree, guys. This is amazing. Dude. Oh my god, it isn't until you like just look over the edge that you realize how like high up we are. That's insane. That's so cool. Whoa. This is actually really cool. Like they have restaurants and they have like, oh, there's even like a little, you can like go down even more. It's so cool. I'm gonna go find Mount Fuji again because I want a selfie. I want a selfie with the mountain. Selfie with Mount Fuji in the back. I can't zoom. I can't zoom when I'm on the camera. All right, so we just found Tokyo Tower as well. So it's like right there. And then Mount Fuji is right over there. That's so cool. All right, so we just went down to the next layer and it looks like there's more shops down here and also more just, look at that. It's so amazing. And then there's even another layer down with more people. Dude. I don't know what else to say, like.
It's breathtaking.
Exactly, it's breathtaking. Being able to see all the city and just like.
And that river that flows there, and there are some boats in the river.
It honestly is, and. Like, I know it might not capture it on camera, but like, we are really high up, and we can. Like, we can see all of Tokyo from
this
up here.
This floor is 345 meters up. This particular floor that we are on right now.
Yeah.
345 meters.
Pretty crazy. So, yeah. We're going to explore a little bit more. Enjoy it. If I find anything else interesting, you know, I'll record it and whatnot. But, yeah, dudes, we finally made it up to Tokyo Tower.
No,
or
Tokyo
Skytree.
Yeah.
I do that, like, every time. It's so bad.
I know. It's so easy to say tower because, like, think like tower is really high, but
yeah,
in this
no,
case,
this is even higher,
is
so yeah. Sorry,
I thought there was something on my head,
dude. And then even like Tokyo Tower over there. Minutes and 15 seconds.
Amazing. Wait a minute, let me clean up the surface.
Today was amazing, guys. I have, dude. I started the day off not knowing where the train station was to climbing up Tokyo Skytree. I even met someone who spoke English, and like we hung out all day. It was amazing. So I met a friend. He showed me a really cool botanical garden type deal that we're gonna be going to not tomorrow, but the next day. So yeah, stay tuned for that video. That should be amazing. But that's over by Mount Fuji. I did see Mount Fuji today. I know this video had a whole lot of just random clips, and it's just gonna be like one giant montage for the most part, because we took so many videos, and there wasn't a whole lot of talking. I didn't have a whole lot of those because of just how many people there were inside of here. So very, very busy day, very amazing. I even acquired this thing, which is a little picture that they took, and look at this. It's amazing. So yeah, it's got a picture of me in it. I don't know how well you guys are able to see that, but yeah, picture of me on a glass floor. So like couple thousand feet up. No, not a couple thousand. It was like 1,150 feet or so. I'll have it in the video how many feet we were up, but either way, it's crazy. There was a lot of stuff that we did. I'm gonna hop in the shower, call her a day. My feet are so sore. I am so glad I didn't wear my Hey Dudes. Otherwise my feet would be blistered up the wazoo, dudes. And yeah, I didn't hop on a single wrong train as well. So today was pretty amazing. I'm definitely getting the hang of it here. And yeah, tomorrow, I don't really know what I have planned, but I'll pick a destination in the morning and we'll head out and just adventure, see what we can do. So I will see you guys tomorrow with another vlog of Japan day 4, but this is going to be a wrap for day 3 of Japan 2024, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!